Good morning, my name is Aaron Brown, and today I'm going to be showing you how to use the DVD DC230 camcorder. First thing you want to do when you take the camcorder out of the box is you want to make sure that you have your power cord. Here's your power cord right here, all jumbled up right now, but it'll be neater than that when it's in the box. We're going to use this later. Okay, next thing you want to do is you want to turn on the camera. So what you're going to do is you're going to turn the camera to the back, and there's a green button on top of a silver button here. You're going to slide that button down, and then you should hear a beep. Once you hear that beep, you want to turn the camera over to the side, and there's a LCD screen here, and you're going to push that out, and that's going to give you your display. Next thing you want to do is you want to check and see if the lens shield is up. If the lens shield is up, this will be completely black and so will your display. So what you're going to do is on the side of the camera, up by the lens here, there's a gray tab that you're going to press down. Once you press that down, your camera has vision now. So next thing we're going to do is we're going to check the battery life on the camera. If there's not enough battery, then you're not going to be able to do any filming yet. So the battery bar is up here in the top right hand corner. So you're going to check to see, and usually it'll tell you how many minutes you have. Right now we have 29 minutes. Okay. Next thing you're going to want to do is insert your blank media. Now you can use a DVD-R or a DVD RW. DVD-R stands for DVD writable. DVD RW stands for DVD rewritable. In this case, we're going to use a DVD rewritable. Okay, so here's our DVD rewritable blank media. What we're going to do is we're going to insert this disc into the DVD camcorder. On the side here, there's an open tab here, a little button on the side, and you're gonna push that forward, and once you do that, it's gonna pop right open for you, and then you're gonna put the metallic side facing down into the DVD camcorder. You're gonna push down and it's gonna pop just like in a DVD player. Okay, you close the lid down, and on the LCD screen, it's going to say that your disc is loading. It's going to have a little disc spinning around there. Okay, so once it's finished loading, it should have a icon of a green disc there. If there's an icon of a red disc, that means that the disc has already been finalized, but we'll get to that later. Okay, so now we have our blank media inserted. Next thing we want to do is play with the zoom in, zoom out. Right on top here, there is a gray button that moves from side to side, either for you to zoom in or for you to zoom out. And then the next thing we want to do is record. Right on the back of the camera here, there is a long silver button that you push in to start recording. So simply push it in like that, it's gonna beep. When you do press record, the icon up here in the top right hand corner, the little circle, it should turn red, and then when you're not recording, it should be green. And to stop recording, you simply push that button in once again and it'll stop. Now we want to check out what we just filmed, so we're gonna change it into playback mode. You're gonna do that by going back to the on switch, and you're gonna push that down one more time, and that's gonna put us in playback mode. In playback mode, it displays all the segments that we recorded. To select a segment to play, you can use this joystick that's above the on switch, and simple functions of a joystick, up, down, left, right. So we're gonna move over to one of the selections, and to select one of the displays here, you simply press the joystick in. And it will play that segment for us. Now, to fast forward, pause, stop, or rewind, you're going to use these functions down here on the LCD screen. Okay, now that we've recorded all of our segments, we're gonna wanna finalize the disc. In order to finalize the disc, the DVD camcorder needs to be plugged into the AC adapter. Probably just a safety function to make sure it has a constant power source. We're gonna get our AC adapter. First, plug it into a secure outlet. Then, right here on the side, there's a small little black input hole right here. So what we're going to do is we're going to take this small end, insert that into the DVD camcorder, and now we have our constant power source. So what you're going to do is, while in playback mode, you're going to turn the camera over, press the function button that's up top here, the silver button. That's going to bring up a display for you. It's going to be a disc operations display, and we're going to use our joystick to make our selection. So, you already see unfinalize here, and finalize. The option that we want is finalize, so we're going to move the joystick over to the right, scroll down, and highlight finalize. We're going to select finalize by pushing the joystick in. It's going to ask us if we want to finalize. Yes, we do. So, highlight yes. Push the joystick in. And then it's going to tell you not to move the camera, to avoid moving the camera. So you want to set the camera down. When you're finalizing your disc, there will be a progress bar that'll show you in blue how far you've come along. The amount of time that it takes to finalize really depends on how much you recorded. What it means to finalize the disc is to have the ability to play back on a computer or in a DVD. Finalizing basically closes the disc so a computer or a DVD can read it successfully. Okay, once your disc is finalized, it's going to take you back to the disc operations menu. And what you want to do is just press function again to make that menu disappear. And now you're all set to put this into your computer to play back and watch. So you're going to go back over to the side of the camera here. Press that open button forward. It's going to pop out. And there you go. You're ready to watch what you just recorded.